Hello, in this episode I would like to show you how to build a magic mirror. To be more precise, it's a mirror which does not only reflect light, but also displaying some useful information.
To do so we'll need a two-way mirror foil, a photo frame, a black tape, power supply, HDMI cable, and a screen. I have chosen a 10-inch screen, but you can choose the one that is the most suitable for your project.
Two-way mirror foil is partially transparent, unless a black material is attached to one side, then it loses its transparency. I covered part of a photo frame with a black tape, creating a cutout for a LCD screen. Now it's time to put everything together, so let's glue the foil to the glass.
Our mirror is not perfect, because some air got between the foil and the glass. We are sure you can do it better though.
As you can see, such a magic mirror is not that difficult project, so you can easily do it.
Don't forget to subscribe to our channel, leave a like, leave a comment below, and find us on Facebook and Instagram. See you in the next video.